we are packed and ready to go. Are you excited, PJ?
I'm hungry.
Hello.
Excited? It's all good, chicken. Have an ice box.
Rainbow ones. Lemon ones.
Got his schooner.
Yeah, the boys.
How'd your schooner?
Weapon!
Possibly.
We have now got a refund.
Seatbelt.
They said it's meant to be getting a lot worse tonight, and we don't really want to risk the kids of packing up three kids way too hard. So we're heading back down the beach. Down. And we've got another camp spot, so we'll see how we go. Kids are hangry. Now we're at, where are we? Dilly's, I think it's called. Which, it's actually really nice here. It's really nice. It's our little
camping spot.
Little setup. We've got this area just to get changed, do food. Little tables here. It's really nice.
Walk in front, please.
Oh,
Sienna. I'm about to kick her ass.
Mama, I don't want to wear sandals.
Well, you need to wear them, please.
Well, you're going to complain about the ground being hot. Sienna doesn't complain.
Sienna. Come on. Stop squealing. Lake Mackenzie. Oh. Absolutely beautiful here. Yeah.
Where are you? Stop squealing. Here's Stace.
Feet in more. What? All right.
I want to run. Sorry, trust everything. It's deep quick. Yeah, I'll throw you to Stacey. Ready?
We're at Lake Mackenzie.
Where are we?
At Lake Mackenzie.
It's nice, hey?
Yeah, it's the best girl in the world.
Go underwater, it's nice.
Got Yin and Yang over here. It is absolutely gorgeous. Freezing as soon as you get in. But once you're in, amazing.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Then.
Stop splashing.
My breath.
Next time we'll have everything.
All right, you can settle. Go.
Look at the camera. We're floating. Oh, ass touched the ground. Oh, ass touched the ground again. Oh, hold daddy's beer. We're beached, bro. No, we're floating. Look. Look. Yay, we don't have to walk. We go in the deep spots. Hey, Bentley. Come back up here, bros. Well, Daddy's bare. Daddy's got to steer. It's hard to steer these fuckers. Just floating around. Splating around. What are we doing? Push off the side. Up spin! Whee! This is a weapon idea, hey baby? Yeah. Daddy's got a fat ass. His ass keeps touching the ground. Oop, there we go. We hit rock bottom again. Oop. I really, really got to get this counterweight sorted. It's cool how it's shallow in some corners.
Yeah.
And then fucking deep in the others. Hey, bro!
Ollie, Ollie, Ollie.
Hey, little man!
Ollie, look, Ollie!
But slow down! Oh, hang on, I'm out of the rip. That's why. Oop, 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 we're really shallow now. Oop,
yeah.
Oop! Thank you! Daddy's bum touching the ground. You do a poo. I hope not. Yeah, hold that. You go to sleep soon. Don't go sleeping, Daddy.
Blake decided to come and help me, and even with him holding it and I'm trying to get it, it's just ripping.
Look, it's a drone, like Daddy's drone. Oh, bum's touching the ground again. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, now we're right. Yeah, it's my sticker.
Lisa, come on.
How you going, guys?
Good, mate. How are you?
I'm great. Yeah. I'm out of beer. My ass keeps touching the ground, but I'm good.
Okay, yeah, well, go and sort that problem out and then come back for another trip.
Yeah. I think we can get rid of my ass that easy, though.
Okay, though. I think you have another beer anyway.
Well, yeah, true.
We need the bomb. We need the bomb. We need the bomb. We need the bomb. Why don't you ever model for me, Mrs. Kensington?
You know how Mr. Kensington feels about that.
Oh, behave. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Awesome.
All right. Next event. Of
pack up.
We've got little Mr. Helper over here. And girls over here eating some watermelon and tomatoes while we're doing pack up. Is it yummy, Sienna?
Chicken biscuits. And chicken biscuits.
It's a bit cloudy today, but the sun's been coming out as well. So yeah, we're just gonna do a pack up, and we're gonna go. Where are we going this morning?
Indian Heads.
If we can get there. So we'll keep you all up to date. Oh yep, the sun's out now. She likes to tell stories, this one.
My teddies are the best.
All right. Good job. It's found.
It's a
sand cricket. It's
gonna stop.
Don't kill him, darling.
Yeah, it'd be nice. Yeah, don't look who we ran into. Oh, Mars over here.
Oh, Mars. Trust the Mars. Always trust the Mars.
He's on TikTok, guys. And we've pretty much what we spent Friday night over at their camp.
Yeah, that's good. Fucking funny.
Meeting all.
The backpackers,
and what are they? England, Pommies?
Oi!
Settle, Bentley, that way. Don't scare the girls. So yeah, we camped with Muzz and had some fun with backpackers. It was pretty funny. Literally, you must meet all the backpackers, all their funny accents. And we had Mr. PJ. What were you? You were Muzz's.
I was Muzz's apprentice.
Apprentice Friday night.
Yeah.
And took them down to the beach and scared them and said there was crocodiles.
Yeah. No worried about snakes, but a fucking crocodile.
Oh, good times. Wow.
Oh, probably not yet.
Let's go up higher.
Mummy.
Come on.
When they have the
This is gorgeous. We're heading to the champagne pools. Just gorgeous. Are his feet hot, guys?
No, it's not freezing.
I think I'm the smart cookie that wore thongs. Yeah.
This is absolutely gorgeous. Guide Sienna?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright. Be careful. Alright, thanks for letting me know about the stairs. Slow down, Sienna.
Stingray.
Oh yeah.
Big manta ray. See the black dot over there? We'll go down.
I have a quick little swim in a little bit of the champagne waters. Beach. She does lakes and creeks.
Sienna, stop it.
Really?
Quick. Fraser's again.
Yeah.
Fraser's again.
Hi guys.
Hello.
This is Jay.
Nice to meet you. I'm Jay from all the way from England.
Phew.
Yeah.
How's everyone going?
You're missing one. Look at the shower.
She's asleep.
Oh, she's asleep.
Oh, they're pretty cool.
Perfect.
There's heaps of them over here.
Did you get low? Where are you going after? Obviously, you go back to Rainbow. Where are you going?
You're going to Noosa.
We just saw the dolphin.
Yep. Oh,
beautiful.
Oh,
yay.
I don't know if they're still out there. There's loads of them. Oh, wow. Just that thing on the side of the road. Yeah. Awesome.
Did you see the little baby one in where you were camping? There's a little one, wasn't
there? Yeah.
We've
got other friends that'll come over and we'll love our other friends.
Got kids
love
and love it.
Love it. All right. Have fun, guys. Ready to get back on. And we are ready to head home. We have decided that we don't want to go home, but it's will be our full-time life very soon, and that's what we're excited about. We had so many conversations over the weekend, so watch this space. Anyway, it was an amazing trip, Fraser, and we will be back because we didn't get to see everything. Haven't yet, guys, head over to our Facebook page, Good Chat Lifestyle. Thanks.